Hi, my sassies. I'm very sick, so I'm definitely going to use a filter so you can't hear my voice. I do feel like I'm dying. I have so many supplies here that I have to take. Let me show you. Mucinex, Vicks, cough drops, daytime and nighttime NyQuil, these stupid pills the doctor gave me, this stupid inhaler the doctor gave me, orange juice, two kinds of tissues, vermin. It doesn't include the shot in the butt. Yeah, I wasn't ready for that. And the breathing treatment I had to take. It feels like something very heavy is sitting on my chest no matter where I go, no matter what I do. If I try to take a deep breath, I start coughing until I cough up an alien. And yeah, it's not good. I can't catch my breath at all. It feels like there's bad pressure behind these big old eyes I got. It feels like somebody's trying to push them out. It's like hot and it hurts. And the back of my nose hurts really bad. My throat is starting to hurt really bad. I haven't eaten anything. This will be day two just because I'm not hungry. And I'm not trying to put anything inside my body right now. But I am drinking my liquids like I'm supposed to. So, if I don't start feeling better pretty soon, like in the next day or so, I guess the next trip will have to be to the hospital, because I already went to the clinic. And, yeah, I don't know, I've never felt this bad ever. I feel horrible. I don't like not being able to breathe. Can't catch my breath. So if y'all have any home remedies or advice or anything you think that I should try, please let me know, because I could use some help right now. No one should ever be this sick. This is no fun at all. So until next time, bye my sassies. Mwah.